Hello everyone, and welcome back to a brand new video. So, we have a whole bunch of money to spend after the season of Jerry. And I'm pretty sure the auction house is open, so let's go see what we can get. I'm excited. It's time for an upgrade. Oh yeah, why are we using this? We can use this. No. Much better. I just wanted to see how much this frozen chicken is. Frozen chicken. It is. Lowest. No way. No one buys it for. That's show off. So the lowest is going for. No way these are gonna sell. But it means worth a shot. We'll put ours at 450k. Because I wanted to sell. There it is. Okay. So, if we look up Ender, we have to be combat level 12, but Ember armor. Oh, we need to be level 8. What are we, 7? We are, no. 6. Okay, we'll get the rest of our lapis armor then. No, there's like enchanted diamond armor, right? Let's get hardened diamond. That's a good idea. Alright, so, we can't enchant any of it, because we don't have any levels. We can reforge it, so let's go do that. No. Here is pretty good. Doesn't have. Fine. We'll make it pure. Because pure has some benefits. We don't need all that attack and power right now for what we're doing. Oh wait, this isn't. Oh, no, it's not. Let's put. Yeah. Nice. Alright. Now we're good. So let's rock and roll. We do not have good health. We do not have good health. That is true. Our defense may be buff, but our health kind of sucks. Come to Papa. Come here. Come here. There's no reason to hide. Trust me. He does like half our damage in one swoop. Which I don't understand. We have such high defense.
Many, many moons later.
Combat 8. We can upgrade the armor. So many! This is an all you can kill. Jesus! They were coming out of it every direction. Oh, there they all are. Look at all of them. Line up. Got shot and then I got slayed. Okay. So much. And I died. This is a very boring episode. I wish there was more excitement. I really do. We reached a kill count of 16? Oh no, it's a runic. Miner's just played. No. Not good. Huh? I hit him, right? Right? I thought I hit him. Good. So many. I mean, yes, this is great, but... Jesus Christ. That's what I don't like. We just get backstabbed. Out of nowhere. Alright. Miner's leggings. I know our inventory's full. We're almost level 50 with our experience. You have to fill that up. So don't die. There we go, level 50. Stuff. Maybe I shouldn't have worked here. Hold up. Bizarre. Sold? It really sold? This changes everything. Rejuvenate? Okay, so let's go get that Ember Armor first before we forget. We can get like fully enchanted Ember Armor. I mean, that's pretty much all we need. It's 100k? Really? That I'll take. Here. We have to enchant those ourselves. Jeez, why is it so expensive? I don't get it. We can't use some of these. Can't use Critical Fog, we can't use Ender Slayer. Can't use Giant Killer, those are all the good ones. We can't use any of them. Ugh. That's annoying. So I guess we're just gonna keep this then. Alright. Let's see how good we do against the mobs now. Since we don't have a very low amount of health, we actually have a pretty respectable amount. I guess you would say. We'll help you, we'll help you. I know my inventory is full. Shut it. We need XP to enchant this last piece of armor. Here, we have a whole bunch of stuff to sell. Oh, wait. Wait, where do we get this from? Oh. Okay. I'll put these in my storage. We'll deal with those later. And this stupid spam guys. Ready is gonna be spam. Let's drink this. You know what we could probably get? Hold on. I wonder. We can. Got it. Oh. You have no idea how good this is about to get. But I have no clue how long I've been going for. So let me check. Oh. Over an hour. It's been over an hour. So, maybe I'll stop it here. And I'll get to level 12 for next time so we can actually do some more interesting things. The good thing about the God Pod is it doesn't keep going once you're offline. Once you're offline, it stops. So, yeah, that's good. So we'll still have it on next time. So, yeah. So, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. Have yourselves a great day. I'm out.